Right there. Thank you. Some believe the shrines represent guardians of the forest from up here. It's easy to imagine them watching over. Children and Taro often fished in these streams in the stillness of the forest.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Ruthu.
Yeah.
We leave offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Tara left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create power. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help.
Yeah. Thank you.
I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I suspect Taro's spirit will fall.
A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear.
Thank you.